early. Gold Team was here at 11, and they had their shit together.
Right on the pussy tails.
What the hell you want from us?
What happened? Red Team.
You guys were so
team,
happy.
What happened?
Hey, we sobered up.
We're not drunk yet.
Well, for God's sake, why not? You're in the goddamn cruise ship. You can't swim a cat without knocking over a couple of frozen alcoholic beverages. I have tried.
So, I do have a few morning announcements.
Yay!
I got my hype man here.
Announcements!
The Bag of Holding crafting event that starts tomorrow, it was scheduled to start at 10. Because there are a whole lot of bags and only 4 sewing machines, it's going to start at 9. So for those of you that is relevant to, you can get there as early as 9. All non-U.S. citizens... There's a lot of ways this next sentence could go.
Good news and bad news.
You will be thrown overboard.
Good news is, you don't have to go home yet. No, all non-U.S. citizens, you should have received a letter about this last night. On disembarkation day, which is a thing that's not happening yet. This month is not over. We're close to over. But on disembarkation day, on Saturday morning, Border Patrol requires an in-person passport screening for all non-U.S. citizens. And that happens, here's the part you're going to love. It happens at 6:15 a.m. I'm only a messenger, people. That happens at 6:15 a.m. The deck 1 entrance of the Vista Lounge here, that's in the starboard side, so that's here. The deck 1 entrance there in that corner of the room. But that is very important because they cannot actually start letting people off the ship until Border Patrol has cleared us.
So that's an interesting, it might be an interesting strategy if you wanted to stay.
This is true. If you can hide from Border Patrol... So we're just gonna have to let all
a small sacrifice so that the rest of us can keep cruising. So you're gonna have to just live in a box somewhere behind here.
I'll do it.
If anybody wants to step forward and
so now you just told them where the box is gonna be, so now they have to find somewhere else. Yeah,
well, I volunteer as tribute.
As we have mentioned, booking for 2018 JoCo Cruise is still open. The internet is working. We understand it's sometimes kind of slow. As a reminder, as we said last night, if you have background apps working or backup offsite storage, turn those devices off, please. But if you can get to JoCoCruise.com, booking is still available. Also, because the internet has been so spotty, we are implementing an analog, in-person, pieces of paper booking system just for you folks.
Have you heard of this paper? You heard of this paper thing? It's interesting. It's like a computer, but smaller and lighter. And more
it's
static.
Like way thinner.
Way thinner.
The way this is going to work is we're going to be setting up a booking desk. It will be in several different places. We'll get to that in a second. You need to go in person to the 2018 booking desk. You'll give them your name, your cabin number, the number of guests that you'll have for 2018, and select a cabin type. They will then take that information, and on Monday, we will send out payment reminders, because you don't have to put any deposit down here on the ship. But on Monday, we'll send out an email with a payment reminder to everybody who's made a booking, and you'll have 7 days to make your initial deposit on that booking, and then it will be official and confirmed. If you don't make a deposit within those 7 days, that booking will be canceled, and if you decide you want to book after that, you just have to start the process over again. So you'll have till March 20th to make that payment. The booking desk today will be up on the Lido deck during the Bahia Magdalena scenic cruising from 3:30 to 6. Woo! Don't know if we just like Lido deck or Bahia Magdalena or just the word Lido. Or more likely, they just like going woo. So it'll be up there, 3:36 on the deck, and then also in the atrium on deck 1 from 9 to 10 this evening. It's diminishing returns on the woo bit, guys.
That's pretty funny. That's pretty funny. They're totally woo trolling you.
All right, get it all out of your system right now.
Woo!
think about it, it's not actually quite all out of their system yet.
Now, this is red team. They are just getting started.
So, and then tomorrow, from 10 to 1 in the atrium... Seriously, this is important stuff, students! Do you not care about your education? At 2, Jonathan Colton.
I never get a chance to be the bad guy.
On stage, anyway. Trouble in Paradise, peek behind the curtain! Tomorrow, 10 to 1 in the atrium and 2 to 5 in the Lido pool area. This information will be in tomorrow's Sea Monkey as well. That is... Wait, there was something... Oh, yes! The today's Spotlight sponsor sale is for the Broken Token. It was scheduled in at 3, but they will be hanging out in the Spotlight sale area, which is on Deck 3 in the Shops Promenade area. They'll be hanging out there after the show as well if you're interested in seeing what they have to offer. They got a bunch of really awesome stuff. They stored all of our pallets of crap in their warehouse. It's kind of, yeah.
How many pallets did we have this
year? 764 pallets, I believe. We had one pallet for every 2 passengers. Also, you're being all shipped home on a pallet.
Tomorrow you'll each receive 50 ukuleles.
You could build them into a raft and then float home. No, but they were very, very helpful in storing our stuff and getting everything wrapped and ready to get on board. So we thank them very much for that. Go check out their cool stuff. And those are the morning announcements. Here is Jonathan Cole.
Guys, I was a little sad this morning because I woke up and I realized we have somehow shot past the beginning of the cruise, which felt like it was lasting forever, right over the middle, which I didn't even notice, and we're now at the tail end of the cruise.
No!
But then here's what happened, is I saw the first show, and I had such a fantastic time, and I feel much better, because there's a lot more good stuff coming. So, don't get sad yet. You can get sad tomorrow, during my set, when I play all the sad songs. And we cry, and we cry, and we cry. I look forward to doing that. Our first performer today is one of the many good things coming your way. She just handed me a copy of her comedy album in this convenient card form, which I'm going to keep in my back pocket until I have access to working internet. She's very funny. Please welcome Jackie Cation.